I got the dam mostly finished up. Got it sloped out and this and that. That's all right. I'm gonna take the skid steer here and move all these frost chunks over across. Probably gonna leave them out and above so we can use it for some dirt to build a road later on in the year. Other than that, just a little bit of cleanup and put the DUN stamp on this one.
Thank you.
that's all I'm really gonna do for the cleanup. There's no sense making it too nice or too anything in that. Once the water comes in, it'll smooth it all itself out. I mainly just wanted to get the chunks of frost up there and make it look like a bomb didn't go off right here. This, we're gonna let it just, the water do its thing. This is where I dug my borrow pit. Broke through all the frost and this and that. That's what I was doing with that 6LGP. We took all the borrow dirt, placed it on the dam, basically. Pretty simple, cut and dry, really. As far as the finish, this is about all we're gonna get out of it. Like I said, nothing too pretty, nothing too special, but once the water gets in here, it'll smooth it out all on its own. So now I'm gonna get the skid steer and the little roller loaded up on the trailer and get the dozer over to the next little project we got on this place.